Kisan Credit Card Update. Rupees 1.35 lakh crore credit sanctioned. Know how to apply for KCC offline. Under the ambit of Atmanirbhar Bharat, Modi government has recently announced that the credit limit of rupees 1.35 lakh crore sanctioned under a special saturation drive under the Kisan Credit Card KCC scheme. Earlier, the government had announced to cover 2.5 crore farmers under the KCC scheme with a credit boost of rupees 2 lakh crore through a special saturation drive as part of the Atmanirbhar Bharat package. The KCC scheme was introduced in the year 1998 to provide adequate and timely credit to the farmers for their agricultural operation. Moreover, center provides interest subvention of 2% and prompt repayment incentive of 3% to the farmers, thus making the credit available at a very subsidized rate of 4% per annum. The central government has also decided to cover the animal husbandry sector under the ambit of Kisan Credit Card to ensure double farmers' income. KCC, rupees 1 lakh to 1.6 lakh loan will be provided. While ensuring convenient and cost-effective credit delivery to the farmers, the ongoing campaign will also be instrumental in driving the rural economy and further accelerating agricultural production and allied activities, besides enhancing the income level of farmers. This will also go a long way in fulfilling the objective of food security for our country, said a statement of the Finance Ministry. Concessional loan of rupees 2 lakh crore to 2.5 crore farmers. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharam on Monday announced that banks have sanctioned rupees 89810 crore to about 1.1 crore Kisan credit card holders to help farmers meet finances for kharif sowing and allied activities. Documents required for Kisan credit card: farmers' Aadhaar card, identity card, land acknowledgement, ground measles number, passport size photo of the farmer, mobile number, photocopy of bank passbook. How to get KCC offline? You can contact your nearest bank after taking the following documents. Also attach the above mentioned documents with the application form in the bank and submit it to the concerned officer.